We now know the identity of the city's 56th homicide victim. Toronto police say 57-year-old Anna Paula Kitterhing de Sousa was found dead in a home near Rogers and Old Weston Road on Sunday. Evidence led police to the crime scene after they were initially called to the area of Davenport and Uxbridge Avenue. The initial 911 call reported a man in the area with a knife. Police have identified the suspect as 46-year-old Michael Calvo. He is facing second-degree murder charges, and he appeared in court yesterday.